Tonight, Republicans want to stop the payroll tax holiday because they would rather help millionaires. I'm Al Sharpton. Let's talk about it on Politics Nation. Now, Republicans are... What, wrong camera? Or over here? Okay. Republicans are stuck between voting for tax cuts and voting for millionaires, two of their most prized priorities. Joining me tonight are Kelly O'Donnell, an MSNBC analyst here in our studio.
Nice to be here.
And Jim Vandehijo of Politico period com.
Hello, Reverend. It's Vandehijo.
And a big Vandehijo back to you. Now, listen. President Obama has been pushing this payroll tax hollaback, excuse me, tax holiday, which has been helping middle-class folks up and down America. And these Republicans now are talking about how it's bad for this and that and the other. Kelly, here's my question. Do these people have rocks in their heads?
The Republicans who are fighting the tax holiday.
Everybody. Does everybody have big old rocks in their heads?
I don't know if they have rocks, but many in the GOP have been pushing to cut any form of taxes, so it's odd that they're stonewalling the president on this one.
Stonewalling? Now, you know, stones are just a variation on rocks. So they have rocks? I mean, big old roly-poly rocks in their heads?
No, not actual rocks.
I can't get a straight answer. Let's go to Jim Vandehijo.
Vandehijo.
Sharpton High. Okay, now, Jim, those in the GOP want to talk about helping people. What, was it wrong camera? Well, which one is it? The red light. There's red lights everywhere. On the top. Okay, so this one? What, now, wait, you just switched it on me now. No, that's what I need to be asking you. Have you ever been on TV before? No, all right then. Okay, right here. Oh. Jim. A simple question. Are these Republicans out there being Nazis?
Well, that seems extreme, but I do think the president has put Republicans in a tough place, and they're going to have to kind of take both sides of this.
But they aren't Nazis?
No, they are not Nazis.
Hey, listen, I put it to you like this. When I was little, we would play catch the Nazi in the backyard. We put a blueberry pie in a box, and a Nazi would come around and try to get it. Isn't that like what the Republicans are trying to do, steal our pie?
I'm not sure what.
Yeah, I need a straight answer. Kelly, are Republicans Nazis trying to blueberry steal pie out the box?
Yes. Yes, they are. They're Nazis trying to blueberry steal pie out the box because they've got big rocks in their heads.
There you go. Somebody's finally making some sense. All right. When we come back, there's a national conspiracy. Over here. Oh, sorry. There's a national conspiracy to keep this country in the hands of the privileged. But is there now a national movement to push back? It seems like it. For push back, we must, and we will much about that. Be committed to be. Talk to you.